Depression.
Paranoia.
Trouble sleeping.
Cancer.
Dizziness.
Shortness of breath.
Loss of memory.
And even death.
Do you want to live like this?
Well, it can be prevented.
By not using drugs.
Drugs can break you down until you're faced with severe conditions, which can ruin your life or can lead to death.
Can lead to death.
Can lead to death.
And you don't want that, do you?
Do you? I don't think so.
Tobacco equals cigarettes.
And cigarettes equal drugs.
Tobacco has over 200 known poisons
that you would be consuming while smoking.
This includes nicotine, which is highly addictive.
Like chocolate.
Nothing like that at all.
5.4 million deaths will be caused by tobacco in this year alone.
Tobacco will kill 1 billion.
Billion.
Billion. You heard it right.
1 billion people in the 21st century.
Out of the 7 billion people living on the earth today.
You can lower that number. Because your generation,
yes, you, sitting right there,
can change the world.
Or letting your emotions out on stage.
And athletics. All of these things can make it easier for you to live the life you want to live. Drugs kill people and stop them from making positive impact on the world.
Tell people not to use drugs. You are the anti-drug.
You can show this world.
So promise me.
And me.
And us.
That you will say no to drugs.
Amazing.
Exciting.
Unbelievable.
Only you should control your destiny.
Drugs shouldn't.
Drugs are not cool.
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 Be yourself.
Be who you want to be.
Don't be who other people want you to be.
I'm drug free.
I'm drug free.
I'm drug free.
I'm drug free.
Yo no tomo droga.
I'm drug free.